with your drawing.
So I gotta take that file cabinet out of it again?
Yeah.
So I gotta take that file cabinet out of it again?
Yeah.
Cabinet that I tried to put as a dresser, like a nightstand, but I'm gonna move this back in there instead, and he's gonna put the file cabinet outside. And I bought another file cabinet. It was $8 with, what'd they have, 25% off or something. It ended up being $6 for a file cabinet, three drawers, very nice. This one has two big long drawers. The other one has three very nice shorter drawers, you know, not too big ones. So it's going to be a very nice desk for outside to hold tools and stuff. And I'm going to put a tabletop, countertop on top of it. So that's going to look really, really nice. Kind of like a desk. So he's bringing that out now and putting that back in there. It's going to look much better. So that's going out of the house. So far that's two pieces of furniture, pretty big pieces, 3 foot tall, 3 foot wide pieces of furniture out of the house. That's a big piece of furniture. Nice and heavy, nice for outside. Thank you. This is ceiling paint that I don't know will ever get finished, but the ceiling in the living room needs to be painted for sure. So I got 2 gallons of that, so that's going to go in storage because I doubt it'll ever get done. And these are going out.
Before I tell you to take it.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
This is your toy. You're gonna put it in the living room with the paper.
For Max toy.
room. Put this outside on the porch in the back on the table. In the back on the table. On Abigail's desk. This goes on my chair. Lego piece, probably from this. Abigail, put your glasses away. Put that over there next to the Insta pot.
I need glasses for the outside.
Raphael, here's another piece.
That is from the B-set.
Table is now clear. Now, I have to deal with this, which is basically has to go in drawers because it's all my like kitchen extra stuff and the barbecue stuff and some household stuff that has to go outside, like for painting, whatnot. And this, of course, so there's like three different designations for this stuff. Besides the toys, they're gonna do some toys today. I'm gonna put some stuff together. Got some home stuff, same place, and kid stuff has to be sorted. Goes in front of the aquarium. This goes outside on the table. This in the bathroom. This on my desk. This. This goes on the TV cabinet. You know where to put special papers at. I need you to do what you can with this project right here.
No,
and
sorry.
Complete it.
There's a piece that we need to finish it. There's nothing I can do.
You don't need to do that right now. You can wait on that.
You need to, like, order that piece. It should be, like, 5 cents, right?
Just do everything but that.
But that is everything. That's the rest of it. All I need is the legs. So, by the way, where's the thing we put the pieces in? The thing we put everything in? Oh, never mind, I see. It's everything. I have to attach a few more legs, and I don't have enough pieces to do those few more legs. I think we're missing some of these blue pieces.
Yeah, just go ahead and do as much as you can.
I'm going to see how much I can do. I just cannot do this. I got one leg, now there's missing parts or whatever that makes me unable to do the other legs.
Yeah.
I just can't do it.
Here, you throw this away. Throw this away. And put this up where the drawing goes. That's it. Okay.
You aren't subscribed yet?
Please subscribe and like.
Comment and share Fully Living.
This is my kitchen and my dining room. This is after construction, after I got rid of a pantry container. So I am pretty much done with the other side of the house with construction, some of my stuff.